versus Wolf. Now Ralphie has a Pichu counter pick. So let's see what we got.
Three, two,
Pokemon
one,
Stadium.
Go!
I know Lucario is definitely a lot faster in this game than in Smash 4. They kind of sacrifice his speed for a little bit of his attack, and that still doesn't necessarily matter too much. He can still hit like a truck and take hits way easily. I know Wolf has been like a more fundamental-based character, and I see Ralphie trying to go in for those hard reads. Catch the B reverse Aura Sphere. Trying to get the Force Palm, but wasn't able to get that much. No, you have to capitalize off of the position of being off stage against Lucario. Ooh, at this percent, Lucario is definitely dangerous. Besides, he's faster this time around, so. Yup. Play with that. Aura Sphere. Don't get touched. Basically, don't get touched. And oh, Ralphie has that reflector. Clips him anyway. Takes the Aura Sphere and gets it. Wolf Nation is proud, and so is Odyssey. Ralphie's doing great right now. Ooh, I like the. He's pressuring him to pick an option quickly. Ooh. And now, since Vivi's down to stock, his aura's gonna get a lot stronger, as you can see from his palms. Getting a lot deeper. Tries to read his option. He gets back aired for it. Ooh, now you hear that vacuum cleaner Aura Sphere. That Aura Sphere sounded like the mystery vehicle. Mystery van. Oop. And he still makes it back. Now it's looking pretty rough. As soon as he gets those back airs, it's over. I think at this point, Aura Sphere at the ledge will probably deal a lot of damage, but I'm not sure if it would kill at this percent. A deeper percent it would be for both sides. Ooh, I like it. And now this Aura Sphere will do some real damage regardless of where he's at. It's the back throw he's gonna do. Oh, let's go with a Pumple. Trying to clip him in there. At that point, either rolling or jumping would have been a good option, but either would have done a roll. Last stock, game one for Vivi. I love Ralphie using the projectiles, but he's been using them too much. The forward air chain? I see you. And since this is last stock, Aura's going to be very strong here. Palms are starting to become purple. That means you know what's up. Ralphie. Ooh, gets the Aura Sphere into back air. Surprisingly, doesn't counter there. I mean, it wasn't as predictable, but knowing Ralphie, probably would have seen it coming. Now we're not Persona 4. Ooh. Now Vivi is in deep trouble. Surprised he didn't go for back throw and went for dash attack instead. Back throw. Gets the kill for it. Now Vivi is in a position where as long as he doesn't get touched this next time. As long as he doesn't get touched this next time, he'll be okay. And now he's getting started! The pop-off! Let's go, Vivi! Game one pop-off? Really? I respect it. Oh, look at that replay. That is zero to death? I don't think that's zero to death. Ooh, slow motion pop-off.
Whoa.
I forgot that stone cold poker face. Where are we going to? You running it back? We're going back. Home court advantage still. Let's go. Game two. I'm liking it. Really liking it. now Ralphie's trying to turn up the heat a little bit. Way more than he was doing game one. I like the type of pressure he's putting on. He's trying to catch it with these aerials. Safe pressure. I don't think Vivi's trying to catch on to. Now we're hearing that vacuum cleaner aura sphere. I think we just might as well just put the Stanley Steamer's band on Lucario's palms whenever he shows up, because he's gonna clean up the stock whenever that's present. Aura sphere? Not death, surprisingly. Good DI by Ralph. Like in there. Gets the forward tilt. And the taunt! Ralphie's not happy. We're gonna see a taunt back when if Vivi takes the next stock. Ralphie's really turning up the heat now. Gets the aura sphere in the back here. But ooh! I like the counter. It gets the back here. Oh, and another taunt. Ooh, and you see Ralphie taunt twice. I mean, he's really not happy. He wants to make it clear to you that you are going to lose this game. Maybe that pop-off got to him, and now he's trying to close it quickly. He wants this now. And I can see it in his face. Ooh, almost gets the back here. He weaves it. Ooh, I knew what he was going for there. Yes, the Orsfer, not gonna die yet. Now I see the reflector. It means he's onto him. Force Palman gets it. Similar situation with game one. Is he gonna pop off again? Oh no, Ralphie's not gonna let this happen again. Almost gets the back here. Almost gets another forward smash. Robert's trying to get a forward smash of his own. Ooh, this is really a problem for Ralphie. Breaks out of the pumble. Ooh. Vacuum clean. Mystery fans or sphere. Could have gotten the back air there to close it out. It's almost there. It gets the back air, and that's gonna take it. Walks off. He know he won it. Let's go, Vivi. Winners finals of B2, actually. Just gives him the fist bump.
The fastest fist bump, I swear. Oh, thank you, camera. Kill me.